What up, everybody? It's Mike in here doing a walkthrough of Spyro the Dragon, and this is Pi Caves. Okay, so in this level, there are 3 dragons, 500 gems, and 2 dragon eggs. Fodder is mostly more of those tasting lambs.
Alright.
Okay. Alright, so we can't go through here because there's a... forgot about that guy. There's a fairy in this level that kisses you. And gives you supercharged power where you flame. Cyrus. Miley Cyrus.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Ajax.
I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong, like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Okay, so after we get to this part of the level, every time you fall or don't land, the fairies rescue you.
Try combining supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
See, when you jump off this, the fairies come and get you.
Thank you.
the dragon egg. First one. There's another one. Now we got both dragon eggs. And that's all the gems in the whole level. So now we can go home. Okay, the next level is called Wizard's Peak. Okay, I'll show you how to get there. Until then, you guys, peace.